Play games, something happens, repeat. Play games, something happens, repeat. Play games, something happens, don't lose. Season 2 versus...
Hey guys, welcome to episode 3, season 2, Don't Lose. And this episode is very interesting. It's different than all the other ones. Because while it is a versus, it is a rematch. If you did not see the finale of season 1, I'm going to show you a few clips right now.
Yeah, we need a little, like, nostril thing that goes down. That's not it.
I don't even
know what this is. Triangle. I just looked at the triangle right now. Hold on.
The loser!
I guess that looks closer, but now I need to try to... Well, let's... Okay, we'll just do this. Almost picking, we're just gonna change a little bit. Almost picking a nose. I don't know what the bottom of the maple leaf looks like though.
It's like they're making a tulip right now.
Yeah, but I don't know the bottom of the leaf. How does it go to the bottom?
It's like. But okay. Not quite.
Okay, hopefully no one from Canada watches this. Now we're gonna fill it in. Does that hurt?
No.
Does that feel weird?
No. Just feels like you're drawing on me.
Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed that very much. Now you understand where we stand. So, spoiler alert, I was the winner. She lost. So this is a rematch. And it's interesting also because you started the versus thing and now we're doing it again. So, today's gonna be a little bit different and it's gonna be an interesting challenge. It's actually different in a lot of ways, but basically what we're gonna do is we're gonna be playing a game of pool. And we're going to be playing a simple game called 8-Ball. You guys don't know how to play it. Very simply, there's stripes on some of the balls. Some of them are just solid colors. We're going to just break and hit the triangle of balls and try to get one of them in. When one of us gets one of them in, that is what we have to get in for the rest of the game. Either the stripes or the solid. Now, the way we're playing this is the person's going to play their turn. If you make it in, you get another shot until you're done and you don't make any more hands. Once someone's made them in, however many they made during their turn is how many losses, how many wins they get. So when they get that many wins, then this is so hard to explain. When they get that many wins, then they will get to do, the loser will have to do their challenge. The challenge is that we have a whole bunch of random stuff. You're just looking at that one in this box. I'll only show you some of the things that we have, and you get to basically set the person up however you want them to be and get a funny picture of them. And we actually have a professional camera that I'm going to take some pictures with. The pictures, after this video has already been uploaded, will actually be put into an album on my Facebook, Mom Proof Let's Plays. Check it out. And you can actually relive them, download them, set them as your wallpaper. And enjoy them for just your general pleasure. So, we have a random stuffed animal that says, kiss me, little bear. There is this, which you can use as a funny looking hat, or it's supposed to be like this. Kind of like the cheerleaders, use cheer, megaphone. Megaphone, we have a random red hat. We have kiss me headbands. Look at this. Valentine's Day garland. We have mustaches. random goblet. We have, why am I showing everything? Oh, a little print. Look at that. That's upside down. That's pretty. We have a bib. An actual baby bib. It's brand new.
For you?
Probably for you. I don't even know what this is.
Apron.
Random apron with a B on it. Bubble wrap. Random tissue paper. A plastic bag.
Is there anything in there? Oh, I'm doing that for
you. And we also have blank paper and crayons. So I don't want to waste too much time with this very long introduction. We just throw everything back in here. Okay, so Jen, since you were the, just walk in front of me, since you were the loser in the past, there's one more thing that makes this interesting that Jen probably doesn't know about. So far in the series, episodes 1 and 2, I have not been beaten. So right now I'm undefeated. I beat you the first one, I beat Tara, then Jacob, so now I've had 3 wins, and now I'm facing you. So if I beat you, that means that I'll be undefeated still in the series. So you have a lot of pressure for multiple reasons, but...
You said you've been undefeated in a lot of games in the past. It can happen.
Eventually. So, heads or tails?
Heads.
Okay, here we... Oh man, they're not gonna be... Oh, can they see it on that camera? They're probably never gonna be able to see this clip. I'll do it on this end. This is never gonna be able to see this, is it?
Such a fail flip. You're just throwing it.
And it's heads. Mm. So,
does that mean I break?
So I'll give you the option. Would you like to break or not break? Break. Or not break.
I don't know. I don't know if I'm that good at breaking, but I might. No,
I'm not going to say if I am, because then that will ruin it.
Are you going to break it?
I don't know. Am I?
What does it matter?
It doesn't matter because
it doesn't.
All right, what do you want to do?
Whatever is better.
It's really
if you're
not
good,
that
if you're
big
not,
of a deal
whatever.
Because it's just the one for a day. Oh, I guess
you
I'll do
break.
It.
You can break.
Not that great.
You can break. Fine.
Okay, here we go. First hit. No, that's actually in the official rules, though. That is actually a pretty good break, though. It's all spread out. Okay. Go ahead. Which, I guess it gives you more of an advantage, because now you have to actually go for a shot. Like, I'm just hitting it. The chance of me getting something in is, like, almost luck. At my skill level. Some people break from the side, I think, but I'm putting it on the dot, so I think that's what you're supposed to do.
Probably bad.
Oh my gosh, do not hit the lights! We can't even see the lights, so if they go crashing down, no one will even know.
Oh, it's near the edge. Wait, are we doing that 1-inch thing?
You could do that. Yeah, that's fine. We're not playing, like, strict.
It's probably just screwing up.
By the way, guys, this is my house. This is my pool table, but I do not play pool that often. Just to clear that up, I honestly want to say that so that people don't think I'm lying. I think it's pretty fair at this point. We really haven't played in a long time, so it's... That was actually really close. I don't even know how to take it away. We're going for anyone we want, though, but, like, it doesn't matter if solid strike. Although, I don't...
Maybe
that's
I don't think it's supposed to be. Like, I don't know where to stand.
You can stand wherever. It's fine. It's just going to be whatever. So, just pretend the camera's on you. I'm never going to be able to play him, by the way. Oh, my goodness!
Alright, so you're
solid. So I gotta shoot it. I'm solid, so I gotta shoot again.
You got all the easier shots
Let's
right
do
now.
The things up. Alright, I'm gonna be this one. I don't know why.
Why that?
It'll just
is
help
it just
us
one?
Remember.
Yeah. So,
I've won,
I'm
but
straight.
I get to shoot
you. You got all the easy, you got all like the spread out, close to stuff ones.
Oh, I got the one that you almost got in.
Yeah. Lucky you.
This is gonna be 2 in a row. 2 in a row? Tick, tick. That's 3 in a row. Oh, man!
Fail.
Oh, we didn't discuss scratches. Well, it can't be a minus point. It's gotta be, it never takes away your score. So it would just be the next person's turn, like normal.
With the bear?
Yes, with the bear. It's gonna be a whole kiss and me. Oh, and the hearts. The hearts.
Oh my God.
This is it. Just these things. Just these three. But it just kissed me. Are you ready?
So embarrassing now. I was like, oh, a bit. Wait,
you
ready?
Ready? No. Ready? Do one more for safety. We'll each get to do.
Yes, this is ready made. I was like Garland Bear thing. Okay, whatever. And then he said that little detail. I was like, really?
Both of us will get to do two pictures just for safety. Like you need to pick which one we like most. Okay. So let's do another version of the duck face. Okay, ready.
Can't reach that.
Oh, I hate that. When we get to those shots, I'm not gonna have any luck at all. Cause I'm not good at that at all. I'm terrible at those shots. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna have to do those shots either way because I can't.
It means you didn't break very well. No, I'm kidding. We're gonna have to break it up eventually.
Yeah, but I'm gonna have to go across the table too. How else am I gonna aim? I can't aim down. Well, I can, but I can't. I'm not good. Not that good. Mm-hmm. This is gonna fail, isn't it? We never even talked about what happens if I get your ball in. Like that's, the rules have been very gray.
Hey, your YouTube video. I don't know how
to figure it out. I just did. Like, I don't think I was ever going to get that. This is the fun part of the video when we miss 20 times in a row. Oh, no, maybe not. That one might be a good one.
Yeah, but every time it's like a perfect shot for me, I always end up missing it. All right. I did either too hard or too something.
I mean, it is far, but you made it. But you gotta still go, though.
Yeah.
To see if you get more. Good night. I don't know if I want to stand there.
I figured that was too. Okay. Well.
Okay. That's right. I gotta put this on right up to the camera.
You should cut the tags off these things.
I was rushing! So, this is the first thing. It's kind of what I already have anyways. Ow. I'm trying to make sure it sticks.
Wait,
but that really... Oh, that's not sticking at all because I got so much hair. I'm helping you. Don't shoot. Aww. Oh, yes!
Undefeated.
I don't even know why I'm saying that. We're tied. So it's not even anything. Oh,
oh
you didn't get your point.
Wait, how many did I get? One?
Yes, we're tied. I just said that. Oh, no, that was actually good.
Yes.
That actually worked.
Ooh.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait.
Orange 5.
I was hoping that was gonna.
That would've been crazy.
Like, go
right,
that
one. All right, so picture time.
Yeah.
Oh wow, that hurt my ears. Oh my gosh, that hurts my ears. It's like and your ears.
Man, I can't even do
my
anything.
Gosh, that hurts your ears so bad. I can't hear anything. It's just crinkling.
Well, this
one's
just that way.
Okay, should I go?
I'm not really sure why I started making the same face as you. I'm taking the picture and I'm like.
You're copying my face. Oh. But that was the idea. I mean, it would have worked if I did it perfectly, but I failed. Oh, what the heck happened? I didn't chalk it up!
I'm gonna go with it, Megan.
I don't think I'm gonna have
it. Well, yeah, you moved it closer at least.
That wasn't one of my plans.
To your
home. Messing up the plan, Dennis.
Aww.
It was a solid eye win. I get a point.
And it didn't even go very far.
Now, this is the part that I never understood. I think I have to go on that. I think technically. I don't remember.
Because
I love the end you shoot
where
from.
You started.
Started, yeah, where you started.
I guess, yeah. I mean, it depends.
And I think
how you
I'm
play,
also not. I know I can't put it past the first notches. I have
like
all
that.
This space. But I think I also can't shoot that ball. I think I have to shoot on that side first.
I think so.
Even if I line it up, I'm never going to. Whenever I try to line up something really perfectly, it's a little bit off. Oh, it didn't fail! I guess it was lined up. And I moved it that inch at the end. That might help. Will this happen? This could be.
This one?
I don't say game point, but I meant to say I'll be in the lead. Oh, wait, don't I get the little. What is it? Oh, wait, no, but that might hurt me. That might hurt me.
I think, because that one's just the same distance as the water.
That's
like,
why I
literally.
Think it, I think it actually is better to leave it. Why did I listen to you? No, I know. It wasn't terrible. I was trying to hit the camera. There's two cameras in my way. Interference. Oh, wait. I got to leave my point. Point.
Or maybe. Why do I allow you to do things?
I think it'll be like a sash. It's like, hold it up to that arm, hold that. Right. And then somehow it's going to go up to the face. And then just like wrap around. How many are you going to wrap, though?
I don't even know.
Get in the corner. That sounds weird. Yeah. That's a pretty picture. And one more for safety, but that looks very miserable.
That's what I was going Same for. Way?
Yeah, miserable.
Okay.
That was terrible! Okay,
hey,
it does look
off of me, then.
Yeah, hold on. We're tied up again. This is a neck and neck game. I didn't think it'd be, I mean, I knew something would, but we really are even. Like, we're as evenly matched as we can be. And that was my point
that
exactly.
Was so close.
We're so evenly matched, like, though. That keeps happening.
Get,
do not. Yes!
One.
Well, yeah, but I meant two over. Remember when we discussed the rules? So I get the point, and you have to do one, but it's your turn. Yeah, but it's a. You know what
Where's
I'm trying to say?
Out?
Like, it has to be. It's supposed to be funny because it's the opposite of what is true. That's actually a good face to give. I feel like it should be.
What did I just do?
No, actually, I like it better if you pick it up so you can only see your eyes. Yeah, like mysterious. Like, what do I look like?
I just said, what do I look like?
Like you're hiding like behind it, so we can't see your true identity. I mean, it worked for me when I lined it up, scratch and hit. I don't want to jinx.
You're like right next
I know.
To it.
Jen, I don't want to jinx you or anything, but it worked when I did it. Yes, it does work. Wow, we're doing good with the scratches, apparently. Well, iron it up. I don't know how to make another sound then. Cola has helped me once again. You.
Well, I get that.
The good part
I?
Is you have 2 points. The bad part is your turn's over. You can't shoot again.
That's okay. Two pictures.
And you'll be one ahead. Yeah. We're not tied.
What do you have, three?
Yeah, 3 or 4.
Sure.
Wonderful.
No.
What do you mean no? It looks beautiful.
This is such a benefit to me right now because as I'm taking my time doing this, you can just get to wear the jewelry longer. Just, you know.
Luckily, I'm the editor.
Strike some.
So for people, I can't show them an hour of me wearing jewelry. No one wants to see that.
True.
Right, guys? You don't want to see an hour of me wearing jewelry, right?
And we'll do this one.
Right? I think someone said right. I heard him. I don't know how I heard him when
it
didn't.
Give me very much
I'd
room.
Have to be hearing the future if I heard and someone
I just
talking.
Totally missed. That
Isn't that up. Weird? If you say you hear someone in the YouTube video, technically you'd have to be hearing in the future. I do a little like this smile, like this. I don't know why I'm making
stand
sound
that way more, though. Dumb little child. I don't know. Go to the left. Move to the left. No, my.
Who's okay. left?
You're right. Sorry.
Okay. This,
You're
this,
right.
Let's learn directions with Jen.
I really want to tilt this. Let me try it when it's just the wall. Well, figures now it works. We need to get the whole wall, but another one.
What is going on?
Oh my god, if you got that in, I would die.
It didn't even hit it. I don't know what's going on right now. I think I was like two. I don't even know. That is going to go in. I'm so much in trouble right now. Come back. Come back.
Yours is in the way.
Good. Not getting.
Go for the fourth one. That was like a really weird shot, but okay. Because I can't. Oh. Let me quote you.
Oh, work!
Except one. This is good.
This is not going to be easy. Should I try to do that? It's close to it, so it's not hard, but that's even harder anyway, so I think that's probably easy. There or something. Like, I don't want to touch the wall because it'll be. You know what I mean? I didn't actually let it move. I don't know why I didn't.
You passed a shot, right?
That was horrible. The match was a bounce back and forth. Well, anyways, your turn to take Victor. There you go. No,
this is a mess. I can't even. Oh.
Go yeehaw.
Yeehaw.
Oh! I didn't even mean ha! So you're just going, oh!
Oh my god. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Yes!
Oh my god!
Yes!
Bounce.
Yes!
Now we are officially tied.
I'm back. And I get to shoot. Because wow, we are really cutting it close. There's two more left. This is gonna be the closest game. Come back. That was actually really bad. So much for come back. My turn, don't even shoot. You ready? Just look dumb.
Hungry?
No. Lucky burp. Yes!
Woohoo!
Yay. I don't think it's even gonna help me in this situation. It's not lined up for me. You ready? You ready? Say, I'm about to pee.
I'm about
to pee. I'll help you after the recording's over. You're welcome. Wow! Oh!
Did I just get one?
Yes! Oh my gosh! You got the A-board!
Oh no!
Yes!
How did that bounce? That
you
really
hit it with
bounced
your ball.
Off of it?
That was
I did
yours.
Not even see that.
Oh my goodness.
No.
I guess that means I win.
Oh, I was so close. I didn't even think it was that close.
So in case you guys don't know the rules of 8-ball, if you get the 8-ball in and it's not the last one, you lose. So I win. So Jen loses. So I'm undefeated. Mm. One more picture. You're going to love this one, Jen. We'll do that for last. That's the slowest snake you can stick out of the I actually like it over your eyes. I keep it. Why is everything falling? Perfect!
Now I have to like un.
You know we have to do our outro, right? And then I guess well, that's great. So, that's the end of the episode. I'm still undefeated. I still beat Jen. So, technically. I wasn't gonna say that, huh? Well, they already know that. So, good game, though. Good game. We're gonna be sportsmen like this. It's good game. Good game. No, actually, that was really close, and I was a shocker ending. But thank you very much for being in this video. I appreciate you agreeing to do this a second time. I know after the first video, you didn't want to ever do another Don't Lose Again, but it means a lot to me. I just want to... It means...
Well, that's heartfelt.
I'm serious. No, but seriously, it means a lot to me. You've been awesome help in all the Don't Lose, so thank you for being in this one. And we will see you guys in the next Don't Lose. Wait, she won't be there. See you in the next Don't Lose. Bye-bye!
We just go.
Wait.
We just lean out.
I don't even know how we're going to do this. Okay, ready? Go to the other one. What?
I was talking and I just said we should just lean out. And they're probably leaning.
Bloopers! Hey guys, welcome to episode 3. I didn't know you were gonna do that. Oh, okay. I don't know why that messed me up.
I know.
Okay, here we go.
This video has been mom approved.